Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Seelow Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Seelow, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Tot stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen!
Was ist das?
Dmitri!
Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
Are we to shoot them in the back?
You see how things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land, their people, their ones.
Your instincts.
Left or right, you lead the way.
Thank you.
will be their prey.
From this man, Chernov.
Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Another time!
Sergeant Razov, you seem to relish in the slaughter.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this worm. They deserve everything they get, and more. Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a
closer look at those rats on the horizon! Push the heat! Southwest! They will be the first to burn this day! Fire the flamethrower! Incinerate them! Get moving! German armor!
Excellent work!
be no cry for reinforcements.
Enough talk! We must push forward to the train station!
Fire now!
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.